also wanted to say, at this point in the design, the load calculations have been performed, the systems have been selected and scheduled. So at this point, we're just doing a coordination exercise with our architect, laying out the ductwork, seeing where ducts are running, where we can drop our systems, and then this will go to the architect. They'll have some feedback and comments, tell us the new stuff here and there. Right now, we need to get it down on paper and get the project coordinated. But load calculations have been done. Ventilation calcs have been done. Systems have been selected. Those are all separate tasks, more time consuming than the layout itself. So I might make some videos about that later. All right, well, let's watch some ducting videos. So we're gonna be ducting up a medium pressure fan powered variable air volume terminal system. It's a long term for a commercial ducting system that we typically do. I'm gonna show you this in time lapse. At first, I'm gonna lay out the medium pressure ductwork that's ducted up to the VAV terminals. And then I will do the low pressure ductwork that's distributed through the ceiling diffusers into each one of the offices and the break rooms. All right, sit back.